हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ महिमा सिंह, लीगल इंटर्न एट लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। टुडे वी विल टॉक अबाउट अरेस्ट इन क्रिमिनल केस अंडर कोड ऑफ क्रिमिनल प्रोसीजर 1973। सो वी विल बेसिकली गो थ्रू एवरी सेक्शन ऑफ दैट चैप्टर 5 ऑफ कोड ऑफ क्रिमिनल प्रोसीजर 1973। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द मीनिंग। An arrest is an act of taking a person into custody as he she may be suspected of a crime or an offense. Okay, so the term arrest has not been defined neither in the CRPC nor in IPC. The definition has not been provided even in any of the enactments dealing with the criminal offenses. The only indication of what does an arrest constitute can be made out of a section, that is section 46 of CRPC, which deals with the how an arrest is made. Now there are a few cases, the landmark cases, that defines what is exactly arrest is. So R.R. Cherry versus State of UP, the apex court explained arrest as an act of a person. So the apex court explained arrest an act of a person where he she can be taken into custody on ground of criminal charge. In constitutional sense, it is basically the seizure of a person, whereas in State of Punjab versus Ajay Singh, it was observed by the court that the arrest is putting restraint upon an abducted person, the result of which taking that person in legal custody on the ground of allegation of or suspicion of commission of any criminal offense. Now there is this landmark case, that is Roshan BB versus Joint Secretary, let down the elements of an arrest. That is, first, the intention to arrest must be under legal authority. Second, seizure and detention of the person is must. Third, the arrestee must be in a lawful custody of the person arresting him or her. There must be a physical restraint and mere oral declaration is not arrest. It is also quite important to understand about the circumstances under which a person can be arrested. The circumstances are for precautionary and preventive measures in order to secure the attendance of an accused at the trial, in order to prevent obstruction caused to police, in order to obtain correct name and address, in order to take back the person in custody who has escaped. Thank you very much. See you in the next video of who may arrest the said person or any person.